And there's all that. I have no more mines. I got one explode to do left. Run the gonads! Come on, jump on down. Oh, that's not good. Oh boy. I'll be back. Now, I'm not going to save it. Yeah, I'm not going to save it when I do this. Instead, I'm just going to go to you.
Ah, yes, yes. I saw you eyeing that one.
And I'm gonna hope this is all we need. Yeah, I'm gonna hope that's all we need. Because if it's not, we're gonna have a problem. We're gonna have a major problem on our hands. Tell me that was God. Oh, what was that? What was that? Oh. Was that explodey deuce? Oh my. Please kill him! Oh god. Is that anything for... Oh, that's not good. Fish? Oh, fish. That's poultry, that's meat, more poultry, poultry, meat. Not what I meant to pick up. Okay, well, that's more meat. I don't need more meat. What are you? More herbs. I wonder, does he like regenerate every time we walk away for a while? Yeah, they totally merchant stop. I'm almost tempted to actually test that out. But... Huh? What? Oh, like other stuff to pick up. I don't really want to though. I meant to do this, then this. Because... How did that not hit him? You know what I find? You wanna know what I find? I find using up all my ammo on this guy and not even killing him is not worth it. I may as well just blast my way through that door and just go forward. And yes, I'm save scumming. That's annoying. That is highly annoying. But oh well. What can you do? This is a survival game, and I don't want to just be wasting my ammo on it. I mean, after all, it takes 6 bullets from a damn magnum and a couple rocket launcher shots to kill him. So you know what? Screw you. I'm not wasting any more ammo. I'm just gonna do my thing. So all I'm going to do... After I... Oh. Well, that's intriguing. Okay, so it still opens. Alright, well. Let's go, go get our big piece of... Oh. That's it? Well, okay. Yeah, it is definitely gearing me up for that fight, but I'm not even gonna do that fight. All I'm gonna do is... Hello, friend. That took up a little more ammo than I was hoping for it to. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, there's fish. Thank you. Hi, friend. Shit. I'll take it. I'll take it. So I got that, even though I didn't really look through this entire thing. But hey, it's all right. Bye, friends. I mean, it's time. It's mighty time that I finally get some use out of this thing. I mean, it needed it. Hi, friend. Want some more? Boom! Take that. Thank you. I think I should probably just run. I guess that's only half of it, huh? Okay, well. Oh dear. Oh, whoops. Round them all up, and then boom. Gonna head off to bed. Sleep is called. Not a problem. This thing is slow. Oh, hi, friend. Hi, friend Zeus. Ah, get off me. Oh, are you telling me I don't have any? Oh, yes, you are. Do 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 do. Boom. But anyways, thank you, Gretch, for stopping by. I hope you had yourself a fantastic time. See you again. Handgun ammo. Pipe bomb. Not enough space. Blarg. Here we go. All right. Wonder if I'll see the merchant.
This must be their den.
Must be. Also, treasure. I saved, so I think we'll be okay. Okay, the treasure is right here somewhere. Unless it's underground. Or it's up there. Oh, no, it's got to be under. I think it's, never mind, maybe it's not underground, but I Nothing? I see. I see. So this might be one of those treasures where I have to wait to finish, to complete it. Maybe. Unless it's right up like there. All right, well, let's just continue on. I don't really have much to go on that one. Unless it is underground, which may actually be my only treasure under the stronghold. Oh, right there. Treasure under the stronghold.
Like a double team, damn it.
Oh no.